It's nighttime here at Bristol Motor Speedway, and we're ready to go racing under the lights. It's the Sharpie 500, brought to you by EA Sports and MRN. As usual, 43 cars will start this race, and when they get lined up to take the green, they'll take up more than half the racetrack.
Yeah, Joe, a lot of these teams don't like coming here too much. There isn't a whole lot of room out there, which usually leads to a week of work in the body shop. There probably won't be a single car at the end that doesn't have at least a scratch or two. Some gonna be much worse than that.
Gentlemen, start your engines.